Hello and welcome everybody from the Hytian International booth at this year's China Plus. In this little video series, I want to introduce to you the three exhibits that we show this year at China Plus, starting today with our world premiere, the 550-ton MAK machine. The MAK series extends our product portfolio of servo hydraulic solutions, especially in those upper ranges, since it has an incredible injection speed of 1,000 millimeters per second and is therefore especially designed for those extremely thin-walled packaging products. The injection speed is mainly achieved by our innovative injection unit design, which has a built-in direct press accumulator. Also in the injection unit, we have independent electric dosing, we have specialized plasticizing components, and also we have an integrated quartz superconducting heating system for precise temperature control. For the clamping unit, we have a redesigned V-toggle structure, which is reducing the mold deformation and also improving the service life of the mold. And also we have a proportional directional valve for mold open close, which ensures a very accurate positioning. For the controller, the MAK comes with a very user-friendly HMI, and in combination with our high-performance servo drive system, we provide a very fast response here on this machine. The application that we show here on China Plus is a four-cavity medical thin wall container, which has a total shot weight of 192 grams with 8.2 second cycle time, and our automation solution is provided by Hytian Hylectro. And that's already it from the MAK series for today. Make sure you tune in tomorrow as well, when we will talk about the VE Medical series and also the Ceres Multi series.